me.
Drop on this side. Well, like I told you, I got the picture of my uncle doing a handstand on this thing. And I am not going to do that because I can't even do a handstand. So, messed up the GPS, right? Oh gosh. Not difficult climbing, but suddenly it's like, oh. way. Oh, you mean the tunnel's easier or harder?
Tunnel's easy.
Oh, okay.
Well, it's not easy, right?
It's not 5'8". Yeah. Well, this has got to be on the order of the most jagged piece in the range. Yeah. Jeez, you could get lost just trying to get up here.
Yeah.
Gracious. And so that actually is the peak over there, right? So I guess I gotta prove I can actually go stand on it. Thank you. on the rope, wait. It's a little better, I'm at, there we go. Too terribly difficult here. I was trying starting to debate whether I had enough hands to make it. Because the feet aren't good for the cliff.
Okay, here's that one.
oyster shells here on the snow. Yeah. I don't think they're fossils. I think somebody just ate them. Goody. All right. Give me 1 second to stow my axe. Just shy of 13. Works for me. Yeah. That is a nice spot though. Look at that. That is awesome. Oh, the underground looks really inviting from here, I can see. So what's the route?
Right on.
Slide around here.